It's important to warm up just before playing the wonderful game of chess. Once we have achieved the something state, we can open our eyes, we can start to flex our fingers, flex our muscles, flex our legs, and return to a state of doing something. During those warm-ups, you'll probably encounter quite a lot of shocking situations. Okay, what we got here? This looks like an upside down type of opening, so let's bring this knight out. Let's get the bishop. Got a 3-on-1 there, dude. Ooh, gonna get creamed. I wonder why they moved the king. They've got a 3-on-1 on the pawn. Let's get this rook involved. Free bishop. It's all falling apart now, isn't it? Free queen. Looks like they've left the game. I'll lose my knight. Oh, I think they could have just taken, couldn't they? Everyone's getting a bit arty. Bishop's on the knight. Giving up pawns. But they're kind of losing tempo, not developing and getting the king safe, so I'm going to class that as a greedy munch. To take advantage. Right, time's ticking. Let's move here. So he is going to get castled after all. Yeah, it doesn't care. This one's a flicker as well. I wasn't going to say anything, but I'm just waiting for it to start losing its power. As the time runs out, it gets worse for them. Interesting game, mix of bad moves, but we recuperated, no problems. Take a drop. green.